Find the LCM of 4 and 68. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 4, 68. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 4 here. 4 is 2 twos 4. Now the other number 68, last digit 8 even. So this number is divisible by 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2, 1's 2. The other number 34, last digit 4 even. So this number is divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2, 7's 14. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 17. 17 is a prime number, so 17 1's 17. Now we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 17. So let us multiply these numbers. 2 into 2, 4 into 17, 68 is our LCM. Am I clear?